Hello all, welcome to my channel. This is Astha. Guys, today I am discussing about a job opportunity for all the fresher candidates. It's a very good job role. You will be able to get so many opportunities to learn. This offer is from EY Technologies. Okay, this company, they're offering an analyst role to all the fresher candidates. Analyst Tech Consulting, National Data and Analytics for their Chennai location. Okay, job location would be Chennai, Tamil Nadu. It's an analyst IT advisory profile. The opportunity is EY is looking for analyst in IT advisory. An important part of your role will be to assist seniors and managers while actively participating within the client engagement. Okay, your key required responsibilities will be application development based on technical spaces, process documentation, support design, build and test, SAP application. Okay. Skills that are required for this profile is analytical in nature and should be able to grasp new concepts very quickly. Okay, to qualify for the role, you must have full-time graduate or postgraduate from recognized universities in disciplines of computer science and IT and ECE. Okay, good programming knowledge in any one language at least, preferably object-oriented language. No prior experience required. Means freshers can apply here, but you should have at least one programming language, very strong command, and you should belongs to computer science, IT or ECE branches. Okay, so agar aapne skills hain, please do apply for this profile, because in this profile you'll be able to get to learn so much. Okay, and now ideally you should have strong communication, facilitation, relationship building, presentation and negotiation skills. Because it's a consulting profile, flexible to travel and work. Okay, what we look for? People with the ability to work in a collaborative way to provide services across multiple client departments. Okay, I'll provide you the link in the description box. You can go through the complete description about the job role, about the company also. EY is a global leader in assurance, tax, transaction and advisory services. We are using the finance products, expertise and systems we have developed to build a better working world. Okay, so this company is dealing in all these segments. You can go through the complete description about the company. I'll provide you the link in the description box. Guys, for this analytics consulting role, they are offering around 5 to 5.5 lakhs per annum. Okay, to the fresher candidates, that's a really good package. And they are hiring all fresher candidates. No problem if you have experience also in the valid experience. You can apply for this position if you have knowledge and a strong command in any one programming language. Okay. So do apply. To apply, you have to create your profile here and you need to upload your updated CV. If your CV is shortlisted, because in this profile, whatever skills are required, you have to mention and highlight those skills in your CV. If your CV gets shortlisted, their HR will contact you and give you the complete interview procedures through the mail. Okay, if you want all such notifications about the software jobs, off-campus recruitments, government jobs, banking sector jobs, from my side, do subscribe to this channel. Channel ko subscribe zarur kijiye so that aapse koi bhi notification miss na ho related to software jobs. And please share with all your friends, okay, jo eligible hain is job ke liye. Thank you.